is thrown and it's caught and picked off. Third down and three following the incompletion. Pressure on Allen and he'll be sacked back at the 20. Down and 10. Still at the 30. And Allen is going to be sacked. With it, Pilardi kicking from inside his 15-yard line, and Kenyon Barner gets away from a defender, and Barner going up the middle. Barner gets into Carolina territory. Kenyon Barner has blockers. Barner still on his feet, going in and dives for the touchdown. 12th play of the drive, and Allen on the run, and the pass is intercepted by Trufant. Eagles won today. And Matt Ryan at the helm once again, and the pass is going to be caught by Julio Jones. Down at the 39, play fake, and Ryan's pass, and it'll be caught for him. All right, Carissa, meanwhile, the Falcons at the 49. To the air again goes Ryan, and another catch by Ridley.
Got to stand up and get off this football field.
It'll be third down and four, and Ryan, with a lot of time to look, can't find anyone. And his pass is going to be in the end zone, caught for the touchdown, Russell Gage. Kenyon Barner is out as a receiver to the left, and Matt Ryan is going to take a shot to Julio Jones, and Julio Jones has it. 1 yard penalty, half the distance. Ellison is in the game, gets the call, and Ellison getting close to the goal line, touchdown, Kadri Ellison, who was at 109 to go, first down, timeout. And there is Allen going down, and it's Adrian. Here's Allen's pass, and it's intercepted by Ricardo Allen. And he laterals to Trufant. Trufant with 5 seconds to go, and the Falcons. And they converted the first time on a fourth down. Let's see what happens here. Allen is going to go down, and it's Adrian Claiborne. And the pass is complete to Julio Six. Play fake. Ryan. Passing. Caught. Touchdown. Calvin Ridley. Fourth down and one. And they go to McCaffrey. And McCaffrey is going to be stopped on fourth down. And gave by that secondary. Oliver in particular. Third down and seven. And here's Allen's throw. And knocked away by Ricardo Allen. 1 yard attempt here. And the Panthers
obviously don't turn over, don't give them a short field, but I tell you what, that throw was great.
And they're not going to run on this play, and this pass is going to be caught by Ridley. Flag down, penalty marker down four. Who said that? Kyle Allen. And it is picked off by DeMonte Casey, and this Atlanta. 5-5, and a lot of teams to have to pass to get into the playoffs, and Allen is going to be sacked by Allen Bailey.